Hey guys, it's Jordan here. Here's a bit of footage of Cast of the Seven Godsends, a retro-inspired platformer that's coming to the Switch on Thursday, I believe. If you want a quick comparison, then it's basically Ghosts and Goblins or Ghouls and Ghosts, but much faster paced. This is just the first level, and you will see that I die a good few times, some due to my own incompetence, others which show that the game may not be a pushover by any means. Anyways, look out for a review in the coming days, and I hope you enjoy this first level.
Sealed with no possibility of escape. Until now.
We'll be right back. Thank you.